It is a problem we keep reporting on because it keeps happening. These men are just two of the more than 140 defendants becoming accused killers while free from jail on multiple bonds. Fox 26. It is a problem we keep reporting on because it keeps happening. These men are just two of the more than 140 defendants becoming accused killers while free from jail on multiple bonds. Fox 26's Randy Wallace joining us live from downtown with tonight's breaking bond. Randy.
Jonathan, the Texas Constitution gives judges the right to deny bond to capital murder defendants, but some district court judges are granting bond to capital murder suspects at an unprecedented and alarming rate.
I would love for someone to go back in time and tell me if they've ever seen numbers like this.
There are more than 100 Harris County capital murder defendants free from jail on bond. At least three of them are accused of committing additional murders.
That is about as inane and defies logic as I've ever seen in my career.
Now let's take a look at the 142 defendants free from jail on multiple felony or PR bonds who are now accused of taking the lives of 156 Harris County residents. Two defendants free from jail on multiple felonies.
That is about as inane and defies logic as I've ever seen in my career.
Now let's take a look at the 142 defendants free from jail on multiple felony or PR bonds who are now accused of taking the lives of 156 Harris County residents. Get this, out of the 142 defendants turned accused killers, 58 are now charged with capital murder.
Are you getting up to like one third of the cases now are facing either life without parole or a potential death sentence?
Many defendants free on multiple 56 Harris County residents. Get this, out of the 142 defendants turned accused killers, 58 are now charged with capital murder.
Are you getting up to like one third of the cases now are facing either life without parole or a potential death sentence?
Many defendants free on multiple bonds who go on to allegedly commit murder are now wanted fugitives, like 19-year-old Carlos Carrizales. Police say he shot and killed a man in the 4,000 block of Hollister last October.
This guy's out on three bonds in 2021, all for unlawfully carrying a weapon. Now, yeah, granted, they're misdemeanors, but I think that's pretty much sending a trend. Three of them in 1 year.
Also on the run, 25-year-old Rudy Ventura. He's now charged with capital murder. Police say last October, Ventura shot and killed two people and injured a third in the 10,900 block of Bissonnette.
Bigger question again is how many others are out there that have forfeited their bond and are now wanted?
Shalom, Yasharal, all praises and glory goes to our power, Yahweh, Bahashim, Yahushai, Bahashim, Rekah, Kodash. Double honors to the apostles of Great Millstone and citations to the elect men, feet, and sheep of Yahweh, Bahashim, Yahushai, in sincerity and in truth. With this wonderful, flawless, great gospel, may coming out the Holy Bible, given to who the children of Israel scattered throughout the four corners of the earth, looking like everybody on the face of the earth. That's why the Lord said he got to sift the house of Israel from amongst all people, amongst all nations, man. And right now, what we got happening in Babylon the Great, we're going to focus on here in Babylon the Great, America. The Lord done put a spirit on America, man. The Lord got America just... Everything is going wrong. Like it says, Egypt shall err. Matter of fact, let's go straight to that verse. I'm going to read the book of Isaiah 19 and 14. It says, Yahweh have mingled a perverse spirit in the midst thereof, and they have caused... Isaiah 19 and 14, Yahweh have mingled a perverse spirit in the midst thereof, and they have caused Egypt, which is America, America's spiritual Egypt, spiritual Sodom. I'm going to keep reading. It says, and they have caused Egypt to err in every work thereof. Man, even their law system, their court system. They supposed to be keeping criminals in jail, but they're letting out who? The murderers. Think about it, man. At one time, this man was locking up people for no reason who did not do no crimes. You got people still sitting in jail for crimes they did not commit. But you got people actually committing the crimes and he letting them out. What's going on? The Lord have them. Read it again. Isaiah 19 and 14. The Lord have me. Don't forget, this is not our rest. This is not our place of peace and habitation. It's not a place for you to find yourself, for you to be the best that you could be. Oh, man, this is a punishment. It says this is a nightmare. We're going to compare this place to a nightmare that we have awakened from. And that's why everything is going upside down. Everything is twisted. Everything is not right. You know when something's not right, man. If you think everything is okay, it's because you're a fucking heathen or you're just a low-life ass two-third. Read Isaiah 19 and 14. The Lord have mingled a perverse spirit in the midst thereof, and they have caused Egypt to err in every work thereof, as a drunken man staggereth in his vomit, man. And that's what's happening right now, man. It's this drunken man, and you can't fucking be playing in your vomit for too long, man. Look at Jimi Hendrix. Didn't he choke on his own vomit? He died, if I'm not mistaken. You gotta realize Egypt is throwing up, regurgitating, whatever that word is. This man can't hold down his lies no more. His wickedness it's too much wickedness for his belly. So now he's spitting it back up. Especially due to this Cov 1-9, man. They talking about, oh, we're releasing prisoners. We're releasing prisoners. Because we don't want it to spread in the prison. So now you got these murderers out here, these killers out here. And what's happening? They're not having no mercy. And really, it's the Lord who released these guys. Read the book of Proverbs 20 and 4. It says, man's goings are of the Lord. How can a man then understand his own way, man? It's a lot of these dudes, when they got caught with the pistol charges, they thought they was going to be sent up the state. They thought they was going to be sitting for a little bit. Next thing you know, the Lord said, no, nah. I got a plan for you. Your ass about to be right back out in the streets 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 months from now. You're going to kill 2, 3 people. You're going to be on the run. That's what's going on. The Lord spirits created for vengeance. The Lord is releasing those spirits, man. And we also got this devil. He's on his what? Population control. That's why it's fucking mind-boggling to that Edomite. He can't understand what's going on. Never in history have they released so many men walking around with charges that leads to murder. And when they get the release, what happened? 150 murders committed. I'm reading, it says, but that's the Lord releasing these men. I'm gonna read Proverbs 20 and 24. Man's goings are of the Yahweh. How can a man then understand his own ways? Not your lawyer. It's not because of your lawyer you got freed or the judge. It's because of the Heavenly Father. Yes, Lord letting these people back out on the streets to commit more murders and more crimes. Because like I said, like the scripture said, fuck that. Like the scripture said, we are headed into the times of Jacob's trouble. We're heading into the time of no peace, no safety, no security. I'm reading, it says, killer walks, mass shooter confession is thrown out by DA after 20 wounded and 4 killed. I'm reading that again. Killer walks, mass shooter's confession is thrown out by DA after 20 wounded and 4 killed. Outrage. Mass shooter who shot 20 and killed 3 is freed after confessing to cops. That's what you got going on in Babylon. Just fucking Egypt is earning every work. I'm going to read another one. It says, state trooper killed after brother crashed into him while assisting with a traffic stop. The Lord done threw a retardedness on these mom. This nigga done killed his own brother trying to help him. A cop. I'm reading again. State trooper killed after brother crashes into him while assisting with traffic stop. I'm not even gonna read the story. We just gonna continue to give you some more of the the perverse, the madness that's going on here in Babylon. And it's the Lord doing this. It says a two-year-old accidentally shoots mom, one-year-old in Walmart parking lot, police say. Come on, man. What's really going on? This place is through. The Lord's not dealing with America, Babylon the Great. I'm going to read this. Isaiah 19 and 22. And the Lord shall smite Egypt. What is the Lord doing right now? The Lord is smiting Egypt. He shall smite and heal it. And how is he healing it? He's waking up the elect out of it. That's the healing that's happening right now. The elect is being awakened. And the two-thirds are being destroyed, and the heathens are being destroyed. And the end game is nuclear destruction. The end game is nuclear destruction. I'm reading. Lord shall smite Egypt. He shall smite and heal it. And they shall return even unto Yahweh. And he shall be entreated of them, and he shall heal them. That's who's going to be healed, man. The Israelites who are here in Babylon the Great. The one-third. Not the whole nation. The one-third. I'm going to read this. This is the book of... Let's go to the book of Joel 3 and 19. It says, Egypt shall be a desolation, and Edom shall be a desolate wilderness for the violence against the children of Judah, because they have shed innocent blood in their land. There's not going to be no peace. There's not going to be no safety and comfort. The Lord's going to release more murderers, more killers. The Lord's going to cause more just mistakes to happen within your police and your governments and your law system. Why? Because the Lord is not dealing with America, man. The Lord is about to bring an end to the Babylon the Great, which is America, spiritual Egypt.